this is just lit right here. Oh my God.
I'm trapped in my conscience. My trap is still broken. We got all these hermits. Hit up the whole pharmacist. We serve all the money. Might shoot at your buddy. We shot at my buddy. The sky keep on falling. The drugs I keep calling. They keep picking up for me. They love me. I don't wanna buy, oh no. They won't give me high, oh no.
Whatever is going on through my day or whatever I'm going through, I get into this weight room. And all that shit goes away when I'm lifting. All I think about is this music and getting the weight up. And that's just something, this is like my therapy. Like, you know, I drink, I party, but nothing gives me that feeling like working out does. And that's why I'm consistently in here. Like, it's something that like gives me a drive, like a purpose, I feel.
Nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. All I wanna do is count commas.
Count up.
I had to make a couple bands for the come up.
Come up.
Got kicked out the house, I had no option.
Mama.
I was going through it with my mama. Jugging and finessing, had to play it raw.
Choose.
Smoking weed, dodging feds, cause my head hard.
Damn.
When I dropped out, I said, fuck all of y'all. Imagine pulling up to your school in the best car.
Gone.
I was born in 94, I got the tattoo.
94.
I just took his bitch, that's what that cash do. If you went from broke to rich quick, you would brag too. I'm sorry I finessed you, watch your money, but I had to. Started out with nothing, I was hungry. Now I got a couple niggas, bitches on me. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. I had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Had to make a couple bands by my lonely. Couple bands by my lonely. Fuck nigga, I don't wanna be your homie. Ha 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 ha. You mad or nah? Fuck nigga, don't want raw. Them things go rah rah rah. These stocks don't get no love. My pockets is on large. I'm swimming in the guap. I got gold all on.
Yeah.
me being a little guy, I always had the confidence to be like, okay, I need to go to the next level. I need to do this. I need to do that. So I stayed at it. And soon I was, you know, people always telling me, oh, you little. And they were saying, oh, I need to get like you. And then that's when I knew. I was like, I'm doing it right. I'm doing it the right way. Because once people start noticing you by saying it, then you know you're good. Like, you're getting somewhere. And that's what kept me motivated, when people told me that, like, I was getting bigger. And right there, I just didn't want to stop. I got addicted.
I sit by the cover, this shit is so muddy, but I love it, baby. When I jump out the whip, when I hop out the whip, then I'm fresh in the latest. I do what I want, and I smoke till I'm faded. I drink till I pass out, I wake up and drink up again. I pour up again and again. I said I wasn't gonna fuck with that bitch, then I fought her again. I scream out the gutter in the sewer, the streets turn a bar to a man. I know that off with that Ruger, I took your bitch to a Ruger. Sit by the cover, this shit is so muddy, but I love it, baby. When I jump out the whip, when I hop out the whip, then I'm fresh in the latest. I do what I want, and I smoke till I'm faded. I drink till I pass out, I wake up and drink up again. I pour up again and again. I said I wasn't gonna fuck with that bitch, then I fought her again. I scream out the gutter in the sewer, the streets turn a bar to a man. I nodded off with that Ruger, I took your bitch to a Ruger. She fought with Super, cause she got that Super. When I say Super, that's your Super Future. We never gonna lose, we never gonna lose. Yes, we
never gonna lose. It ain't a secret.
These bitches gonna choose.
Shut up.
I'm the one that got the present flooded. You emotional than anybody. You the type to get your man indicted. I'm the type to pull up in a spider. I'm the type of driver, I'm the put a hunter round, clip inside a dirty rifle. It's dirty when he got a hummy on it. Fuck that nigga, put a bounty on it. I'm the one to put the dirty in the cup. Had to sip it, not an off.
This is just lit right here. I got somebody. Oh my god, my god, my god, my god.
People always, you know, you always hear, oh, I don't have time, I'm too tired. But really, like, you find that you make time for the things that are important to you. And if your body's important to you, which it should be, you only get one, you know, you only get your health is your most important thing, really. You make that time. Sometimes you gotta wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning, make sure you get the gym. But, you know, in the end, like, what are you missing out on? Maybe an hour of sleep for a lifelong time of health? You know, it's, you do what you gotta do to be where you wanna be.
If you don't think you can, you won't. You have to have that mindset where you know you can get it. Like, don't be going in there and like, I'm gonna try it today. No, you gotta go in there, get under that weight and say, I'm about to do it. Like, there's no other way you should be thinking when you come into this gym, because you can get hurt. You can get hurt real bad, you know, injuries, you know, back injuries, torn ligaments in your knees, you know, that shit is serious. And I got your baby mama with the shit. I got your son sitting on the brick. My teacher said I wouldn't be shit. She even know what I represent. Free bad game president. Money off everything, nigga. And everything else irrelevant.
Get your new blow job. 28, 36, I miss my blow job. I got it here, you get it back, nigga, that's your pride. Sound like a snow job. And you already know niggas won't starve. And you already know niggas gon' rob. Or make me go and change the grill, get a nose job. You know I pedicure the wheels, get a tow job. Nigga, I'm still spending 20s for my old job. You niggas get up on my dick, that's your old job. You say you want another one, I told him no bra. You just bring a quarterback and like Brett Favre. I said I trap and ain't dead. Niggas just scared. Niggas just playing, I don't want no bread. Everybody in the game said he trap like you. Don't go against the grain, trap or die too. I said I trap and ain't dead. I'm about to give you game, nigga, no charge. Still broke after that, then that's your
time. I cannot work out of my music. Dre beats all day. None else. No, rap music is really influential because it gives me that drive. Like, even if you can't lift a weight or something like that, and it's you don't think you can, you listen to like some heavy influential rap like Lil Wayne and Travis Scott and, you know, Big Sean, Kanye, you're gonna start putting up weight that you don't think you can do because they're telling you can by like through their music. You know, like, it's all about confidence in hip hop, and it's all about like being better than someone else, you know, just for that mentality of getting through something. And I always like rap because it pushes me like no other music can. And, you know, like that running, like that deep house is cool for running and cardio, but that rap, like, if I'm under 365 and I put on some Kanye, you know, if I put on some Wayne, I'm in it. Like, I'm getting that weight up, you know. But right now I'm just at the stage where I'm just staying, you know, like in the common area of like, oh, he lifts, but has like regular, like, you know, like I'm advanced, but I'm also like a beginner in this, you know, like I'm always thinking about the next level and my confidence can take me to newer heights. And this is a sport of patience, you know. This shit's not gonna happen in 1 month or like 2 months. I've been doing this since 12, and right there, like, it tells me like you gotta put your work in. Like,
them windows tinted. Who them girls you be with when you be riding through? Man, I ain't got nothing to prove. I pay my dues, breaking the rules and shake fools while I'm taking it. Tell me, who's your weed man? How do you smoke so good? You's a superstar, boy. Why you still up in the hood? What in the world is in that bag? What you got in that bag? A couple of cans of whoop ass. You did a good ass job of just eyeing me, spying me.
money to the ceiling.
And the bigger the cap, the bigger the pillin', the better I'm feeling, the more that I'm chilling, willing, drilling, and killing the villain. Who's that bucket, naked cook, fixing three coats meals, getting goosebumps when a body taps the 6-inch heels. What in the world is in that room? What you got in that room? A couple of gas, a couple of knives, a couple of rats, a couple of wives. Now it's time to you have my tweak.
This is just lit right here. Somebody, oh my God, my God, my God.
King of the hood, everything wood. Look like a forest in that bitch and I'm a pool. Maxis overset, big open deck. Hardwood flows in that bitch that connect from the front to the back. Nigga top deck, 615 in the motherfucking deck. Push
gang in his bitch, gang in his bitch, nigga. Gang in his bitch, gang in his bitch.
Hey.
Hey, get his pay, hey, gang, bang, niggas,